Is this thing on? Hi Sparkles, it's Jordan Sparks. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be reacting to Chloe Lukasiak and Madelyne Spang in Hanging On By a Thread. This is from Studio 19 Dance Complex. If you're into that, make sure to give this video a great big thumbs up. And hit that juicy red subscribe button if you're brand new to my channel. And let's hop right into it. First, how cute is my pineapple cup? If you're interested in watching this duet, you can check it out on Chloe Lukasiak's channel. I will leave the link below in the description box. So we're about a minute into the dance, and I have to say this is my first time ever seeing Madelyne Spang dance, and I think she is beautifully fluid and invested in this dance. What I have to say is I've never seen Chloe appear so, like, scared or awkward on stage. It's as if she's just, like, counting out in her head and waiting for the next trick, or, like, counting out when she's supposed to move the rope or kick her leg. But I don't feel like she's, like, very emotionally invested in this. I'm not feeling the connection at all to the dance. Definitely like the concept. Chloe has some good moments in here, especially in terms of acting, but that I keep, the heart is very hanging by its All right, that is it. Two unicorns up. So here is what I would like to say about this dance. So I would say this is my first introduction to Madelyne, and I think she's a beautiful contemporary dancer. I love contemporary dancers that aren't afraid to just use every inch of their body to be heavy if the music and the piece calls to be heavy, to be sad, to be energetic, to be exciting, to be all of these different emotions instead of just being technical and perfect. And so I think that's definitely the best quality to look for in a contemporary dancer, and Madelyne has that. Okay, so I want to keep this as encouraging and positive as possible. I would like to say that these two together, visually and aesthetically, are a great partnering duo. And I would like to say that emotionally, in terms of emotional execution, I think they're a great partnering, especially when they get rid of that rope. But I liked the concept of using the rope and hanging on by a thread. But that being said, I found that while using the rope, Chloe was literally just counting out everything with that rope and like staring at her partner like intensely. So maybe if they had a little bit more rehearsal time, that could be more fluid and Chloe could perform more and be more emotionally invested instead of like worried about making sure that everything with the rope turned out perfectly fine. And that being said, I thought that Chloe was the lead of this dance. So by the lead, I mean like when you have a female partner and the male partner has to lead around the female, it's to make the female look good. And in this partnering duo, I feel like Chloe was the lead in terms of leading Madelyne around. So it was Madeline's chance to shine and Chloe was more like partnering. So that being said, I don't think that there was much technical to evaluate Chloe on in here. I just would say that putting those girls side by side, it really shows that Chloe was looking a bit stiff and awkward and wasn't really as fluid or using all of her contractions. That being said, I loved the artistry, I loved the piece, I loved the acting. I would just say either they needed more rehearsal time with that rope to make it more fluid and to be more convicted to the prop, or they just needed to scratch the prop and make that a beautiful, fluid, contemporary duet without the rope, and it would have been beautiful. That's what I thought. Overall, I still give them two unicorns up. I love to see dancers going out, getting on stage, putting their best foot forward, and just marching on and marching forward. Let me know what you guys thought in the comments below. And I think that's it for this video. So if you have a suggestion for anybody else that you would like me to react to, any dances that you would like me to react to next, definitely let me know in the comments below, and I will catch you in the next video. Bye!